All right, we are on to residence two now. Figured I'd start with the outside view on this one, make it a little easier. This one's a little bit bigger. This one is 3,800 square feet. Let me get through this fence here. Alright. So these houses come with tons of upgrades automatically. So this one is a single story, so gonna be a little bit more spread out, take a little bit more of the lot. So office right up front here. Moves into the front room. Once again, we have that California room with those kind of accordion style sliding glass doors there. Big old kitchen. Let me back up here and capture this whole kitchen. So kitchen, pantry is right over there. Bedroom downstairs here with a bathroom. So kind of a downstairs junior master, for perfect for entertaining guests. That's where a garage is gonna be. That's always locked. Huge island. This island is absolutely massive. So we'll go over to this bedroom now. So I think this is our master. Yep. So I'll come back into this corner a little bit so you can get an idea on the size of this master. That looks like a king bed to me, if that makes gives you an idea on how big the room is. Ooh, once again, nice standalone tub right here. You have a vanity, big old vanity, sink on that side. Same thing on this side. Toilet. Large shower. Absolutely massive closet. So this is one closet with a divider. Big old closet though. Massive closet. Huge laundry room, goodness gracious. Bathroom here. Up front bedroom, looks like it's got its own bathroom. Yep, its own bathroom with a shower. Should have brought my 360 camera. And a walk-in closet. And then one more bedroom here. So this one's a four bedroom. Also with its own bathroom and its own walk-in closet. So this is a phenomenal build. Every bedroom has its own bathroom in this build, which is pretty fantastic. Nobody has to share a bathroom. The kids don't have to fight over the shower in the morning. Hit the button to stop the video. So when I said this has an accordion style door, this is what I meant. So this door, you can just keep opening all the way down. I'm not going to go any further than that, but you can see it creates this massive opening for the sliding glass door, which is just great because you have this California room out here, spot for a TV, fireplace, little fountain. The models are always fantastic. They do so much work to these things, and these will be available for sale in a few months. All right, that's these two houses. We're onward to the next community.